Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Boy Ghost GG, and we are continuing with Final Fantasy 16, going on to the main mission here, Origin. We did a lot of side missions last time, a few videos worth of side missions. It was ridiculous, really, but I wanted to do them before going into the next part, so yeah. Also, nice to tie up loose ends for all our companions here, all our friends who have helped us out. Yeah, I think it's worth it.
While you're at it, Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him you were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Damn, I just started the recording. Don't make me cry already. Damn.
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before. So just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path.
Damn, man.
Believe in yours.
Hasn't even been 5 minutes yet.
I do.
I'll be back. I promise.
I'll be back. So fitting that we did her mission last.
I know.
Hey, shout out Han Solo.
I love you too.
Oh, okay. I thought she was about to pull out a Han Solo.
To kill.
Oh, Bahamut. Jill, I'll be back. I promise. Damn, they started that off sad as fuck. Let's see how much in control he is of his icon. Because that's one problem with taking Aether. You don't control your icon no more. Down a little bit. Fuck. Loud as hell. There's the crystalline dominion.
So this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Where it all begins, our Ark, your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered, here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well? There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
Let's do this shit, baby! Ultima Prime. Ifrit, Phoenix, and Bahamut. That's a combination and a half. Ultima Prime is like a combination of us as well. Or Ultima Prime. Oh, that's not good. I can't dodge anything, like, I can't do anything. To get my ass kicked in the cinematic. Yeah, I can't do anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just getting our asses kicked. Yeah, it does look okay for it. Okay. But I'm getting a good look at him first. And he has wings like the Phoenix.
Not this time.
So that is the combined form.
Move aside, Phoenix! You will answer for what? Supernova! Nuclear! I'm gonna Oppenheimer this motherfucker! Try disaster. I can't even say that. Oh, we won. Ultima Prime thwarted. Not even killed or destroyed yet. Got no XP for that. I mean, we didn't do shit. It was just a bunch of button pressing and getting our asses kicked the entire time.
And you only surrendered. This unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Ah!
Oh my god. He's just doing what we did by himself. Man, come on. I don't want any of them to die, honestly, like straight up. They're just great characters, all of them. Time. Yawn.
Now, Father, it is done.
Someone catch him, for the love of God. He's a good man. Come on.
No.
Can you find Dion as well, please?
Did I mention you look terrible?
That means two of us.
Oh, I'll be alright.
And Dion.
I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a heart.
Always.
Sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please.
did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Because of the cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
We're almost there, bro. We're almost there. Just a little bit more.
That light. So cold. So empty. We're close, aren't we?
It, seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
The dominance around them? Yeah.
They can't be.
But they are. This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours. And ours, as we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end, it was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber.
Oh. There are others.
Together, we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone. Him. Alone. I think I understand. He... Oh, no.
They sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal.
Pumped
the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals.
Mother Crystals were
what you wanted all along.
People at one point, you or gods, or whatever you want to call this, his race.
In this, you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
Joshua!
It was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
With every Mother Crystal destroyed, they just got stronger.
Huh.
Joshua! No!
So, are they all just Ultimas?
And now, we can become one.
The healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance. In vain. In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours, and so will yours be.
No.
With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you'll...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound...
Oh my god.
Look at me, Joshua. Open your eyes! Open your eyes, damn you! Why did you do this? Joshua! Ha 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 ha
And thus does the final piece fall into place.
Oh my god.
The incantation primed. But one task remains. To empty the vessel.
Still here. With me to the end.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
Now you need a pedicure, bro. Shield's oath.
Centuries have I waited for this moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned and so it must be cleansed.
So easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
Yeah. this will break you.
Oh, thank God. It's honestly not too hard of a fight. Am I just overpowered or what? Forbid it, my ass.
You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine?
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Yeah. Infert Risen Farm, baby. Or Logos, if you shall.
Damned is the slave who returned the scourge upon his master.
Oh my God, I can't see.
So
That's something. Oh my god. Purgatorium. That doesn't sound good. We're almost there. Dodged every single one of those. Come on, man, let me just hit you. Like stunned for a few seconds after you break halfway. Might as well use it to my advantage. People's faith in me is what gives me power, baby. You abandoned all that. You thought power was just power.
No.
It comes from so many different places.
No. My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak, you conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be, and so you turned your back on your creation, your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing!
Thank you. Oh no. That doesn't look good. Oh, what the hell?
Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Suffering. You have known none of these, but we have, so we know what they grant. They bring us together, and that makes us strong.
Thunder roars!
I will be done.
He has all of the abilities, I'm just realizing. He just blocked us with Titan. This should be Rama or Ramu or whatever Sid's. Oh shit, I didn't even see that.
I will crush you.
Come on, I'm dodging this perfectly. Oh, fuck off. Let me hit you. That's all you have to do. Well, this version of Ultima is much stronger. Well, it's Ultimalis. Ultimalius? Ridiculous name, but just stronger, that's for sure. Well, that did nothing to him. I should get more damage.
Batman!
You cannot have this power. It is not yours.
Oh, fuck off, man. I'm dodging. I'm pressing dodge and everything. Oh, not doing any damage. Oh, I think it's cutscene time. Yeah, okay, that's why I wasn't doing damage. Bahama. Seven.
Onward, my son.
Oh, is that our father?
No, mine is the altar at which you pray.
Still, you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same. No man might stand beside me. Not.
Oh, what the hell? I was in a circle?
Yeah.
floating upwards. I can't get to him. Yeah, I think I'm, I can't do any more damage. Ah, well, I'm still hitting you. Joshua.
So sure of your place atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. So you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. It is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I cannot end. I am the end.
Oh, yeah, yes you are. Sure you are, buddy.
Fantasy here is yours, and we shall be its final witness.
No!
said. It's over.
Yeah, baby. Ho-ho, max damage. Ultimalia slain. No XP, goddammit. No spoils, nothing. Gotta give me like 10 million XP, get me to level like 50 or some shit. I think 50 is the max. I think I'm level 48 or some shit.
For this world, now that you have gained your precious freedom.
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity. Its blackened husk.
You just take Ultima's powers? Hello.
Oh, Murdoch. Oh, my camera's covering it. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It seems Altima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right and see Altima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. Even if it means the end of me.
Actually broke apart. Oh, it's still disintegrating a little bit, yeah. Is Crystalline Dominion just gonna be a floating city now, or what? It's gonna slowly float back to the bottom. They're all the voice actors for Clive Rosfield. Young Clive. Little Warwick. Oh my god. Curse. Ending so sad. Is the baby coming? Is that what he's waiting for? Yeah.
What are you gonna call him?
Let me see. Oh, read little one. Got a smile for your Uncle Gav.
Not so loud, you burp.
What? I was only...
Shh, you're scaring him.
It's all right.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark.
For if you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
What Sid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
Journey end.
Oh man. And they do it very well, because, like, I don't really get that sad about video games or any kind of entertainment, really. TV shows, movies, they don't really get me, anything like that. But this one really fucking got me multiple times. It was so sad each time.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother.
Oh.
Come on. If only I had the flames of an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again?
Oh.
Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Just stories.
Come on, hurry. Hurry! Right.
A world where they don't bring fire from crystals or water from crystals. They actually have to learn how to do it. And the stories of icons are just stories. Magic is for fairy tales.
Let's play the saint in the sector.
Wow.
No, I don't want to be magic. What do you want to play then?
Final Fantasy by Joshua Rosfield. That's so cool.
Let's be freaks. Why? I'm the older brother. The hermit says so.
They're just stories that they can read, and magic does not affect this world. And look at it, it's blossoming. There's no blight. Oh, that's so nice. Where one journey ends. Another begins, as the saying goes. Falling star. Alright. Rated a double save. This is Back to the Origins complete. New Game Plus is now available from the title screen. This option allows you to start a new game with player and item data carried over from a previously completed game. The gameplay mode Final Fantasy also is now available for exclusive Gameplay Plus. The Final Fantasy gameplay mode offers the following: increase enemy strength and increase player level cap to 100. So 50 was the max in the main game. Level 100 increase. Okay. New gear and items. Mode exclusive content. This mode is recommended for players who wish to test their limits. So New Game Plus right here, ladies and gentlemen. I want to continue real quick in this completed file. Hold up. Did I load up completed file or no? I didn't tell. Oh, well, yeah, it's completed. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. It is completed. I guess this is just what the completed screen looks like, and that's the story. There is a happy ending, but not for our characters. Final Fantasy mode right here. I'm definitely going to check that out on my own. I want to play New Game Plus, new items and stuff. It's going to be like God of War, right? Like a New Game Plus, it's going to be new items and stuff like that. Cool. Dope. I want to check it out. But that was not a happy ending for our characters. I wonder how many years after that last cutscene was. Oh, I'm so curious now. But yeah, there we have it. Clive Rosfield is dead. Joshua Rosfield is dead. Dion Lesage is dead. The three went into battle and they all died. But we also defeated Ultima. And we gave this world a fresh start where this whole bearers and all this marked stuff is no more, I guess. The stories of magic and icons is all fairy tale. And people actually do things on their own. There's no more crystals. They carry fire with stones or sticks or whatever. And water from wells, I guess. And yeah, it's turned into a proper world, a medieval world maybe, instead of like a magic filled one. I am curious. I want to see more of that. I want to see more of story around that. Not even game. I just would like to read, like, see what's up, you know? But there we have it. That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Game complete. I wonder how many hours it took. It took 49 hours. Wait, 90% game progress. How does that make sense? Did I forget something? I completed everything. Wait, I'm gonna... I'm gonna change this to... I'm gonna change it to here. Beat a boss without taking damage. Okay, that's not really story. Okay, never mind. I thought it was gonna be like certain story ones or something. So I just didn't want to show them off. I don't think I have that many trophies. I'll get the game on Final Fantasy mode. Spend 36,000 gil at the Tub and Crown. What was a Tub and Crown? Complete a Chronolux trial. Okay, I guess I never did that, huh? Obtain all curiosities. I don't even know what that is. Upgrade all feats and abilities in the maximum. Alright. It says 90% complete, where I do not understand. If I load game, these are all my saves. Back to their origin. Of gods and men. Must have moved four. I don't understand. It says back to the origin complete. So why is there back to the origin still a mission in this? I don't understand how that to work. Yep, I don't get it. But there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm considering that game complete. It says 90%, but I don't know what to believe here. But there we have it. Final Fantasy 16 complete. Next on our list... I don't actually know what. It depends. I do want to play that new game coming out. What's it called? Immortals of Avium. I don't know how long of a game it is, but it comes out July 20th. And depending on these parts, I don't know when the end is going to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Next Friday is going to be the end. Today is Friday the 7th. The 14th will be when this episode comes out, the end. From the 14th, that Thursday, so that next Friday is when that game comes out. Immortals of Avium. I don't know, in the meantime, I might finish off Alan Wake. I only have a few more parts left in this. We're almost done. We're 50% done the game. And we're playing by chapter, so we're almost there. And after Alan Wake, maybe the DLCs as well, obviously. I do want to play Final Fantasy VII Remake. Finally get through that. Finally started, actually, I should say. But yeah. For now, that is all. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.